Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you all doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully well, I hope. I do. I hope that for all of us. All of the time. Well, that's a good start. You have a kind of house. I don't know what we're doing. I have another kind of house and a fire. That's not a very nice house, that. Okay. Get away from it, you little shit. I think you are. Things they do for a little bit of attention. Someone just say don't move. Oh. Oh, well, that's not very good, is it? What's happened to me, mouse? Nothing. What is going on? I don't want that. I want that. It's demolition day here in Good Real. Oh, no, can't do that. What's in there? Nothing. Good, smash it up. Where's he going? Why does he keep walking forward? I'm not telling him to do that. And now he can't walk at all. Oh, it's full up. Oh, damn. I need a chimney in here, don't I? I Actually, you can... Can you not do it from in here? No, obviously not. Well done. Dadnamit, that's out of place. I don't want to split it. What's that? It's a rag tunic, is what you're wearing, apparently. If that's what you could call it, a tunic. I could call it a few things, but tunic wouldn't be one of them. Oh, I'm carrying too much again now. You won't make it. I'll come back for you in a minute. Really? Damn, man. It used to have a word with itself, didn't it? Well, that happened. Hi, guys. Welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully, beautifully well, I hope. I do. I hope that for all of us. All of the time. It would be fantastiche. What's going on here, then? You loading or not? I've sort of decided that I've been neglecting this a little bit. And after the crash of the last game, I'm like, you know what? I'll go and play some of this instead then. Feels fine, Doc. Why is it on? I don't know. You are obviously going to do something. I need a light. I don't have enough mass. I don't have enough logs. I want to have a look at the map. Okay. I'm not seeing any campfires burning anywhere. Mind you, we've only just turned it on, really, haven't we, in reality? Oh no, there's one there, look. So we have got hunters. They're quite a distance from me. Which is nice. Oh no, there's another one here. And he's not too far. He's just across the water. He's not very far at all, is he? Oh, okay. That's it, down you go. Are you turned on? Nice. I'll have you out. Let's get some cooking going. I've only got three rifle shots. Have a little drink, you booze. Cook them up, haven't we? Got not much else to do at the moment. Come on, water, you're taking up space. daybreak. Nice, that keeps going for a little bit. Ore. I can see ore. I just heard that whoosh. I'm just wondering if it's that. Hunter is just over there. Somewhere. Well, he's the other side of that. Quite ready for hunters yet, but it is what it is, eh? I just heard somebody shoot something. I don't think he's too far away, Doc. Gunfire, isn't it? Certainly sounds like it. It sounds like he's coming from over here. His camp is over there somewhere. Not going to see it in the daylight. Oh yeah, you are there, look. So he's above the waterfall. No. You know, I don't know if that's in the game or outside. Like in real life. I suppose I'll find out when I play it back and listen to it. Most bizarre. Sure there's no bear around. He's down there. You left that generator on. Oh yeah. Build a door for this. Oh, excuse me. I just had my hard drive delivered. 6 terabytes. Alright, I'm going to fill this up now. I know I don't have to, but I'm going to. Because we want to get some more on the go, if we've got any more. We've got carrots. Actually, I might do all tomatoes. Probably be better to do another bloody box, wouldn't it? Nice. Those away. Those and those. I'm getting all panicky now. I thought I just heard somebody running. This is not a good place to have a base, is it? You'd need to go up at least another story. So while it all looked good when there was no hunters, it's not actually very practical at all. You sure? Did that just spawn in? Or was it already there? No idea, Doc. Maybe I didn't. I thought I saw a box up on that roof. Rock. Roof? Rock. Obviously I didn't. I reckon he's there, do you? Somewhere there, yeah. Don't know if he was there or there now. Don't know. Not that fussed. It's weird, isn't it, turning those hunters on? It really has made me feel quite uncomfortable. I don't know why. In my other game, in my personal one, the one that I started streaming the other night to test the stream out, maybe you should switch to that one then, Doc. What, the big build? It's not safer than this, that's for sure. Dude, you need to get a revolver. Pistol. I think you could be right. We had a light. Duh. Is that what you want to do then? Switch to the other one? I don't know. Could do, I suppose. Bloody copper halfway up there, look. Too high. Yeah, too high. Enough ammo, Doc. I think I'll be all right. If I shot that bear from here, do you think I could kill it before it came across all the water? Dodgy. Mm-hmm. This is not good. Switch to the other one. Which one is it? That one, isn't it? We've got hunters on in that, but it's only revenge attacks. Let's have a look at that, shall we? Let me show you my ass. The big build. With the mental staircase. Really mental staircase. Oh, it's night time. Of course it is. I only ever stop at night time. Coffee's nice. We're looking good there. And what are the nails doing in there? And the feathers. They shouldn't be in there. They don't belong there. Looking good. Looking very good in here. We're on top of things. I say that, but I don't think I've got anything planted at the moment. Oh, no, I have. Yeah, I have. I'll stop being a Jesse. Like my window. And my staircase. It's nice, isn't it? I'm not quite the noob I used to be. And the glass ceiling, look. Makes me cold, apparently, that does. I suppose I better fill that one up as well. Turn that off. Don't want the neighbours seeing me. Okay, we haven't got any fibre, right, okay. I was going to make some bricks up for the fires. Alright, now, over here... He's there, look. And I've only seen one. That's the only one I've seen, is this one here. You can see him moving around at night time as well. There he is, look. See the blue light? Where he's got his torch on. Mischief managed. Yes, we've had a revenge attack from them. Only because I shot him up the arse. I mean, I didn't see a problem with it personally. He comes snooping around here, I'd shoot him in the arse. It's as simple as that. So this is going to be like the utility area, obviously. All of the downstairs, really. The upstairs will be the, maybe like living quarters, where this window will be extended up, obviously. And that one up, obviously. And it'd be lovely, wouldn't it? Daybreak? Yeah. Red sky in the morning? Shite. Red sky at night? Shite. Oh. I had that going. We've got potassium. What do you want that for? Gunpowder. You've got a bit then, Doc. 575. Oh, right, that's the ash. Right, okay, well, I don't really want to use any of that at the moment. And it's casings we need, really. Oh, Gould. Gould and Bennett. Let me show you my staircase. Oh, hello. Ta-da! It took a while, as did that walkway all the way along there. That took a while as well. And we've got to fill it in yet. Put walls along it. So you don't fall in the water. Like a soppy bastard that I am sometimes. I like it here though. Got a good loadout, Doc, have you?
Yeah.
Well, it looks like ore. Don't know if it is. Well, that definitely is. We need that. We need lots of that. Shut up, chicken. You're lucky I don't need you. Might as well eat that. I'll do a bit more logging, because we're going to need planks to do that whole side. I do want it, that whole walkway on the side, and the staircase. All in glass walls. I think it'll look fantabulous. you doing here? Near my house. Shut up. I'll put an arrow in your head. Have I got any? I don't think I have. I've got one. Oh, no, I've got a few. Oh. You there, knob rot. Ha 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 ha. Ran away. They sometimes come, they sort of halfway come in the door and stop. It's a bit weird. Huh? Where the hell did he go? Here he comes. Oh shit, I missed. That's not bloody good, is it? You're going down, son of a bitch. Told you. Now squirt your blood on your face, on my face. Lovely. Blood in my eyes. I thought I saw I did. Maybe I didn't. I did. Oh no, I didn't. I thought I saw some metal pieces, but obviously I didn't. Wash your hands. It's quite the way up, isn't it? Out you get. Well done. I'm not going all the way up now. We could have run round. But I had a visitor by the door. So I needed, I thought, right, okay, so I killed it. Well, chased it off actually. It was a bear. And shot it so it chased me away. Chased me and got him away from it. So I thought, well, I need another entrance. So that's why I did the staircase and the other bit along the top. Sounded like an acorn just fell on me head. And again. It's another dog. I don't think you should fish it. I wasn't going to, I was going to whip it. It's not a whippet. It's a wolf. Whippets are skinnier. Like greyhounds. What the fuck are you going on about now? I don't know. You started it. I've caught you before, you know. Oh, we're closing in on him now. Why are you chasing a chicken? I don't know, I want to feel like Rocky. I'm not doing it. It's a stupid idea. I'm sort of running around doing nothing, really. How much iron have we got now in there? 13 in there. Don't like that. Don't like that number at all. It's sort of a mishmash Friday, really, isn't it? I knew I saw some metal bits here somewhere. That's a bear dock. Oh, yeah. Yeah, sort of a mishmash Friday. A little bit of Valheim that didn't work. Don't think I'll be going back to it. Dunno. It's just a bit janky, isn't it? It's not... It just doesn't appeal to me. For that now, Doc. Oh, yeah. We have got a key. We do have a key. No boxes up here? Nope. Spuds are done. Look like it. Nice. Could do a little bit actually. Very nice. Surf and turf on the go. Get a little bit of vertigo if I'm sprinting across here. It weirds me out a little bit. Look, I know I'm going to fall off. Morning. Mm-hmm. What happened if you shot it? I don't know. I'm not sure I want to take the chance. That is why that door was built, because that was what it was like at the other end. Got to have options. But there's one at the other end as well. Then you go down in the water and up the staircase, didn't you? All the way down there. Got to reset your mouse 25 times on the way down. Right, what was I going to do? Nothing. You were saying it's a bit of a mishmash. And you're going to call it a day? Because it's been a bit rubbish. And I apologise for that. I do, actually. It has been a bit rubbish. We've got nothing done anywhere in any game. So, but if I do, well, when we carry on with Subsistence, and we will, which would you rather? This build? Or the build that we were in first off? Looks nice though, doesn't it? It does look nice. You can put railings down, look. I'm brilliant, me, you know. Okay, guys. If you like the content on the channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. I apologise about the Mishmash Friday. It wasn't meant to be a Mishmash Friday, it just turned out that way. It's one of those days that everything I've tried so far, nothing's happened, nothing's gone right, except for my 6TB hard drive turning up. Straight from Western Digital, 6TB external hard drive, £85. I don't know if it's still on offer, but if it is, go grab. It's good. Well, I think it's good, I don't know, it's still in the box. I'm sure it will be good. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It is just as important, you know. It is. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, have a great weekend. Be lucky. Ta-da.